I hope the audio is fine. That was quick. Okay, this one. That's the one I want. These are some really good CG cutscenes. Silent, huh? Silent cutscenes. Completely. I always forget that the fucking desktop audio is also hearing the game audio. Jesus. That crab is like a 20 FPS. Oh, okay, he does go down. He just ate a fucking rock. Alright, so I thought this was gonna be like, you know, a 3D world type of game, but like, I keep hearing it's also like, well, it's open world. Thank you. Oh yeah, this is the trailer area. Car's rusty as fuck. I don't want to think about it. Oh, you could just do this infinitely. Is there anything here? That's just alternate path, I guess. Really weird that there's no sound effects in those cutscenes. Jesus, there is something in my eye. I can't fucking get it. Elfillin. Can't fucking... Alright. Dumbo is your name. Oh, you just choose a difficulty every time, I guess. Fuck. I can't get it out. Thank you. Dear God. What happened to him? Where's the big guy? Oh, he just stayed there, I guess. Oh. That's right. Oh no, you don't. hidden. Oh, okay. Probably like two more sections then. I guess you just had to stand on that one. And there's the other one, I guess. Christ. Okay, he just killed himself, I guess. No idea what those are, but... we just stabbed a guy to death, I guess. Hey, we did it. Can you even move it? No, I guess not. Or at least if you can, you can't do it in here. This game's bright as fuck though, holy... boss battle, I guess. Thank you. That's a lot of bananas. Okay. I like that he's skating. That's cool detail. No pun intended. I was gonna give his leg a frostbite. Gonna literally freeze his ass. Kind of weird how all the other enemies just, you know, they hit, they make you take damage when you touch them, but this guy is just, I'm touching it right now and no damage at all. Man, I hope those codes are reusable. Okay. We didn't see that before. That looks fucking terrifying, though. I would have liked to see that in the in this demo. Thank you. You always gotta have the fucking tree, right? Another Meta Knight fight, I guess. Oh, okay, they were just... I guess this is where they reveal it's Waddle Dee. A King Dedede. Oh, okay, that's... Right, not gonna do that. Alright, time for Elden Ring, I guess.